against Yang Xiaoshen of Monaco.
One love.
No love lost. She's going to be showing straight away Nagasaki with the help of coach Pang Bin in her corner.
Love.
Yang Xiaoshen as coach Schreiner.
One.
Good deep push, and Yang Xiaoshen will use those long pips in more attacking way than Monica Batra will, although it still has the ability to slow the pace down and reverse whatever comes into it. Pinning her really wide there. She's a short player, Yang Xiaoshen, so trying to get her 1-1 on the table will make a stretch, and obviously she doesn't have the same lateral reach as, say, Polkanova.
3-2. 2-4.
Serving brilliantly. Meaning business right now.
Two-five.
A lot of spring in her step. I mean, even the Chinese team have complimented the strength in the legs of Nagasaki. Like a shyer horse. Probably knocked me out at kickboxing. So strong
five
in the legs.
Three.
Like an Olympic cyclist. I think some of it's genetics, some of it is just so much work in the gym.
4-6.
Relentless
seven.
Spraying the ball around. Yang Xiaoshen is not as versatile as Nagasaki. She has to stay close to the table. She can't afford to go back. Good
seven,
spin there.
5.
Winner of this match will play the winner of, well, actually, it'll be Zhu Chanhui. Sorry to spoil the party, but she beat Miwa Hatamoto 3-2 in the first match of the day.
Let 7-5. Seven,
good push.
Six.
Not easy to push a ball with a little bit of topspin. Did it really well there. Again, right in the corner. Nagasaki is looking to finish things off early. You don't want to get drawn in against someone with pips. She serves long so often, Yang Xiaoshen.
Left, 6-8.
More than most. Looking at where Nagasaki is stood, look at them stare down.
Seven, eight.
Right into the middle. Nagasaki's got caught out a few times there, trying to protect it with the backhand, because it's a less expensive stroke. It takes more time to recover a forehand from the middle than it does a backhand. Tries to step into that one, Nagasaki, but it doesn't come through for her. Yang Xiaoshen has leveled. Look at the forehand flick. That was brilliant. And then slows the pace down with the pips. This is what that style is meant for. Disturbance. change of pace.
Let it all.
Yeah,
nine.
She's struggling to collaborate her forehand against the long pips. She's turned the tide, the 35-year-old. Six of the last eight for Madame Yang Xiaoxin. Shovel serving coming. You're not going to miss that one, Nagasaki. Oh. Three towel breaks without a pat of the towel. Yeah, that was good shot selection there. Game point, Nagasaki. Look how high the free arm is to get the balance. The free arm is really important in table tennis. You want to be like a plain wing, horizontal. Stability.
She did it. Nine.
Zipping shots, nice contact on the backhands. Poor touch. Good serve though, a bit of topspin on it. Nagasaki misread. Shadowing to herself what she should have done.
2-1.
But her backhands, they're so deep, they're so spinny. Really, really tough to counter. One of the best spin-ups in the world, Nagasaki. One of the best counters too. Hats off. Six of the last eight to Nagasaki of Japan.
One, four. Please pay here.
She was 62 last year in April. She went up 30 places, approximately. Yang Xiaoxin knows what it feels like to be a top 10 player. She was 10 last year, dropped to 18. But both of their rankings will improve after this event.
5-2.
Especially Nagasaki's, if she can get through it to at least the semis. It's not about who you beat anymore, it's about how far you go in the event. Could be Sun Ying Sha in the round of 32. And then if you're losing the round of 16, you barely get any more points. Not like it used to be. It encourages players to keep entering. You can't sit on your points. So much now anyway.
3-6.
That's an unbelievable point. Heavenly Chiquita. Yang Xiaoxin deals with it. Side swipes it like a chop block and then swats it with the forehand. See that more commonly in the women's game. Flat forehands.
Seven,
that is
four.
As smooth as silk from Nagasaki. spin up to the open space. Look at this. Either side was the open space, but not easy to make a winner with a slower ball from the middle of the table, but she made it look easy. And now Yang Xiaoxin is queasy. She is sick of trailing. Looks like she's going to go 2-0 down.
Five.
Suffocation and 5 game points to Miyu Nagasaki.
6-10.
Really tough playing style to disrupt, even for the pace changer, Yang Xiaoxin. She's going to have to be a pacemaker here. Her heart is racing, 4 game points down. Tries the side swiping long pimple block. She's won 2 of their last 2 meetings.
Love one.
One. Spinning and she's making Yang Xiaoxin try that shot again. Coming down on the top spin. Look. Not working. Really tough shot to time. One, accelerating two. Through a difficult ball there, Nagasaki. Bin is delighted so far, but it is gathered optimism. Yang Xiaoxin is definitely capable of a comeback. She came back from 3-0 down against Xin Yu Bin in one of the contender finals. Wow, as if that was the ball she chose to come through. The hardest one of them all. Amazing shot there. And Coach Schreiner knows it. That was special from Nagasaki.
Two-four. Time out.
Nice recovery out the middle. She's just moving a lot better than Yang Xiaoxin. Wow.
6-2.
Homing in on that like a missile device. Sends it right to the ball girl. Easy on the eye, table tennis. 6-2 up.
6-3.
Represented Monaco since 2014, Yang.
4-6.
Chinese born, naturalized. She tried a forehand block from the middle. Not so common you see that. I guess the backhand hasn't been working out for her. That is an amazing counter top spin. That's why you want to try and make your spins deep, because otherwise your opponent can come over a little bit easier like this. Still not an easy shot to make. Timed it brilliantly. Crowd are fascinated by this one. He's sneaking through a closing door here, Yang Xiaoxin.
6.
And all of a sudden, blink your eyes and she's back. A little bit less conviction in the backhands of Miyu Nagasaki. She's going to have to center herself again here, the Japanese player.
Nice
change of direction. Did not need a powerful ball, just a well-placed one. Good feeling in the hand to make that shot. Back in the lead by one.
6-8.
It's all just a blur, isn't it? Looks like multi-ball practice for Miyu Nagasaki at the moment. Matter of winner she's hitting and no one's even bothering to return it. 6-8. Back against the wall. Yang Xiaoxin. Again, I mean,
nine.
It looks like multi-ball. Just feeding it to Nagasaki. She is starving for this win. Oh, eclipse in there. Nice rally. Could have done with some fortune there, Yang. She got it. Has the serves on Miyu.
9-8.
What can she do? Two match points. Ten. This would be an amazing win for Nagasaki against a higher ranked opponent. But obviously Nagasaki's a bit of a bogey player for Yang Xiaoxin. She's never beaten her. Fighting to stay here in Bangkok, the Lone Ranger of Monaco.
Nine, 10.
One save, we've seen those balls go on off the top edge and land back onto the opponent's side. Not that time. Gotta keep your eye on it though, just in case. I've seen a video of a player walk off into the distance and then it lands on their side. Timeout is called a delayed one.
10.
Well, she did a short one and it helped her out. Look at that. From no, I shouldn't have done that, to yes, I need to win. Manifesting some hope and another match point. Miyu Nagasaki. Again. Right there at the finish line. And this time she's done it.
Ten.
Nagasaki bagels Yang Xiaoxin.